In this video, we are going to arrange this web pages sequentially. So here, as we can see, the web pages we have created, right? And we also created header part. So through that, when we created the pages, this page are not coming in proper order. So first, we'll have to fix on this, right? So the home page, it should come first, then about us, after that blog and contact us. So like that way, we'll be working here. So for that one, again, you have to go at the backend part, and here in from your dashboard, right? Just you come to the appearance part and you'll have to go on the menus option. So here menus, here just you search for the menu and just click on the menus. So again, repeating, through the menu option, you can create, header part, right? So these are the pages, and according to make it sequence wise, right? So just you can make it accordingly, just you simply drag it at the top, right? So here first home page, then after the second preface will be like about us and blog and contact us. So this thing we have done, right? And after this one, simply you have to click on save. So after saving it, just you can go to your front side and you can check it, right? Just come to the front side and again you have to refresh this one, right? So here you can see, yeah, so here we have arranged our web pages, like the first one is coming about us, blog and contact us. So like that way, we can arrange our web pages, whatever the web pages you are creating in your website. So according to you, you can arrange it, right?